Good-looking screen transitions are surprisingly easy to make. We don't even need an extra viewport. Simply make a screenshot of the scene you come from and assign it to a sprite. You can now unload the scene and load in the next one. Now that we have the sprite, we can do whatever we want with it. We can change its modulate to fade it out. We can increase it to make it really bright and create a flashbang effect. For more intricate transitions, try moving it or scaling it. We can even apply a simple shader to it. For example, we can dissolve it. For this, we just add another texture, maybe a bit of noise. We interpret the brightness of the texture as its internal resistance to being dissolved. We need a uniform for the dissolve state that we can interpolate. Simply set the alpha to 0 whenever the dissolve state is larger than the brightness. A way to do this is by multiplying alpha with step dissolve state texture. This does the same as an if, but GPUs have quite a bit of overhead when branching in different paths. You can get really creative and adapt this. Maybe switch the texture to be stripes or something. You can also use the pixelation effect we covered in this mini VFX tutorial. Have fun transitioning screens!